Tall, furry shorts, soap salesman.
My boss, you know, looks and talks exactly like a woman. I mean, literally, like, he wears skirts, he carries a purse, he uses tampons.
What you're describing is a woman.
No, son, you're not listening. He's my superior.